friends. Merry Christmas. We're gonna make white chocolate cake. Ingredients to make white chocolate cake: baking powder, baking soda, all purpose flour, grinded sugar and butter and vanilla essence and white chocolate. Quarter cut of butter, half cup of sugar, 1 cup of flour, of baking soda and little spoon of baking powder, 1 small cup of vanilla essence, quarter cup of melted chocolate. Before we start, we have to preheat the oven for 20 minutes.
Nicely.
Whip 2 eggs nicely. Add 1 spoon of vanilla essence. Next, we need to add 1/4 cup of butter.
Let it go.
In a separate bowl, we're gonna add flour. And we're gonna add sugar and baking soda and baking powder and stir it well. We have to add mixed flour into this. Melted white chocolate. Grease the mold with butter. Pour the cake batter in the mold. Keep the batter in the oven. We should put the timer in 13 minutes. Now we should wait for 30 minutes. Cake is ready. It's to decorate.
Super.
Let's decorate with some sprinkles. Cake is ready. Merry Christmas to all. Merry Christmas, chocolate cake. Merry Christmas.
First, very
soda. All purpose
cut.
Ingredient: baking soda, all purpose
flour. All purpose flour. Cut. Cut. These are the
ingredients for flour, sugar, all papa's cake, all papa's flour, ingredients to make white chocolate cake: baking powder, baking soda, all purpose flour, grinded sugar and butter and vanilla essence and white chocolate. Flour, 1/2 cup of flour, sugar.
Cut.
1 cup of flour.
Number 3, start.
1/4 cup of butter, 1/2
quarter.